I'm Barry Katz, a Digestive Disease Consultant in Altamonte Springs, Florida. I have a particular interest in dealing with inflammatory bowel disease, which includes both Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. These are chronic conditions which often are quite debilitating. So it is very important to have a good team approach with these patients and collaboration with these patients to try to get them to be the best functioning possible. We know that there are a lot of new medicines available for Crohn's and colitis, and in fact our center has an infusion center within our office for some of the new biologic therapies. And with all these new therapies, it also has made it somewhat more complicated, both on the physician and on the patient, because there's now so many more choices for everybody to have. So we spend a lot of time with patients talking about the different options, pros and cons, and try to get a treatment plan together. One of the things I like about our practice is that you're seeing the physician each visit, as opposed to nurse extenders or PAs. And especially for somebody with a chronic disease like inflammatory bowel disease, I think that's very important. The symptoms of inflammatory bowel disease are sometimes very nonspecific, which makes it somewhat difficult to do the initial diagnosis. The main ones are abdominal pain and diarrhea, GI bleeding, fevers, and those can also be caused by a number of other etiologies. We don't really know the cause of inflammatory bowel disease. We think it's a environmental trigger on somebody who's genetically susceptible. You know, many times in the last 25 years, I've read that we've discovered the cure or the cause of inflammatory bowel disease, and I wish that was true, but unfortunately, we have not yet discovered either the cause or a definitive cure for these ailments.